How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Ibukun.
Ibukun what?
Ifemade Ibukun.
How old are you?
4 years old.
4 years?
Old.
What is the name of your church?
The name of my church is Redeemed Christian Church of God, Victory House.
Victory?
House.
Okay, do you know your Bible?
Yes.
Do you know your Bible?
Yes.
Okay, Genesis chapter 1 verse 1 says what?
In the beginning, God created heaven and the earth.
Mark chapter 12 verse 31
says, love your neighbor as yourself.
John chapter 1 verse 1.
John chapter 1 verse 1 says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and God was the Word.
John chapter 14 verse 14
says, John chapter 14 verse 14 says, if you ask empty my name, I will give to you.
Philippians chapter 4 verse 4.
Philippians chapter 4 verse 4 says, rejoice in Lord always. Again I will say rejoice.
Philippians chapter 4 verse 13.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
Hebrews chapter 13 verse 8
says, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today and forevermore.
Ephesians chapter 6 verse 2
says, honor your father and your mother.
1 Peter chapter 1 verse 16
says, be ye holy for I am holy.
Revelation chapter 3 verse 11
says, behold, I am coming quickly. Hold fast what you have, that no one may take your crown.
Good. Clap for yourself. Okay, read from Genesis to Malachi for me.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel, 1 Kings, 2 Kings, 1 Chronicles, 2 Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Exodus, Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi.
Okay, who is Jesus?
Jesus is my Lord and personal Savior.
Spell Jesus for me.
J-E-S-U-S. Jesus.
Clap for yourself. Good girl.